Here I've got my Zoomate Lite, and let me show you how to add photo to a contact on the following device. So at first you have to open your phone dialer, then select the contact that you would like to add this profile picture to. In my case it would be Ellen. Then select edit, and now by tapping on this icon you can add the photo. So you can choose something from those pictures if you would like to activate something like this. You'll find here very interesting photos and pictures, just pick whichever you would like to have, for example this one. But you can also pick something from your gallery, or you can grab a photo right now. So if someone is staying right in front of you, just click on camera and then take a photo. And if you have some photo in your gallery, just pick the gallery and choose the photo that you would like to apply, then resize it and crop it, tap on OK, and it will be like that. So just click on done to update the avatar, and finally click on save. So from now on, every time Ellen will be calling you, you will see this profile picture. So this is it, that would be all. Thank you for watching, please subscribe our channel and leave the thumbs up.